they were ruthless, and if they were excused despite these atrocities, if they were given lenience in light of their savagery, if they were let off the hook, this would be exceedingly evil. For the ruthless beast, if let loose, would swallow up God's own people.